beautiful student housing apartment complex that Florida State is now building. It's not open yet, but it's gorgeous. We're out here to inform you guys about Fanconi Anemia, which is a deadly disease amongst children. It's a blood disease. And right now, we're just letting you guys be aware of it. We're promoting the 5K runners that we're doing tomorrow to fight for a cure for Fanconi, because there's not a cure right now. I'm here. I'm going to be live on 102.3. So make sure y'all check in. Make sure y'all get out here. Make sure y'all support. Well, for you guys who don't know, I am Red from Bad Girls Club Season 12, Chicago. It premieres May 13th, and you guys can follow my everything I have going on Instagram or YouTube at I am RedChick954, and that's with 2 D's, of course. You can't do that. And you can just follow everything I'm doing. I have my Wild Lab upcoming college tour. They'll focus on my generation as well as the youth. I'm tackling different high schools as well, coming out there, talking to the kids, keeping them involved with everything that's going on, letting them know to stay in school and let's make it the right way, the legal way. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I also have different appearances, meet and greets I have coming up. I have my team behind me right now. It's all so new, so I have so much going on and so much is going through my head right now. I'm so excited, but it's like, I'm working. And you follow me on my social media, you'll know everything I'm doing. I'm always talking to my fans and my supporters.
What DJ the boy? I'm broadcasting live right now from the Forum Apartments, man. It's going down tonight at the Forum Apartments, 2525 West Tennessee Street. I'm gonna tell you, if you're trying to find a new place to stay at for the fall, for the summer, the Forum is where you need to be at. When I tell you, this place is crazy. This is what you call luxury student living. And on top of that, I'm gonna tell you, if you come out here right now, they're waiving all signing fees, all app fees, all admin fees, and your deposit, they got you, man. You don't pay no money until you move in, and that's what's going down at the Forum. And I'm gonna tell you right now, speaking of that, you never know who can fall through the Forum. So when you stand here, they got all kind of celebrities and stuff. I got my homegirl Red Man from the Bad Girls Club. She in the building, she with the fam, you and all that. But how you doing, babe?
Hey, what's up, 102.3?
So tell me, what you think about the Forum, man? We've been sitting here vibing, looking around, man. What's your vibe, man? What you think? What's your view?
Man, the Forum is everything. The first thing I noticed was that they have a sports bar and a barbecue grill. I was like, yes, signing these today, right now. It's amazing. The food ain't got no water in it, but it's big. I bet it's bigger than your living room. It's everything. Get out here now.
So tell me this though, man. How does it feel to be on TV though? You know, and you and the family, you come back to Tallahassee, you get the Forum. Now, how does it feel to you?
Man, it feels amazing because I always knew that I was gonna be on people's TV screen. They said I wouldn't fit. I fit it, and I'm just excited. I'm ready to be on the radio. Oh, I'm on that right now.
That's what it is, man. We're gonna be at the Forum, man, 2525 West Tennessee Street. Blazing band out front, man. We got free food, free drinks, and we got a nice environment. Because I'm gonna tell you, when you see this indoor basketball court, you're gonna lose your mind, man. And we're giving away $500. $500. We at the Forum Apartments, and this your boy DJ the Boy broadcasting live on Blazing 123.
Hey, what's up, 102.3?
And the Forum is everything. The first thing I noticed is that they have a sports bar and a barbecue grill. I was like, yes, signing it today, right now. It's amazing. Whoa.